Hey guys, Brandon Simmons, it's Brandon Northwest. Just letting you know when you're going to be doing some walls, much like these dark reds, you're going to want to prime before you paint. If you don't prime before you paint, what you're going to end up with is some flashing through. You can see it's a high gloss.